caller. Let's hope the punters can find a winner or two. I think Australasian Art will be very hard to beat here in the first. The query is definitely Spring Timmy. So we're set to go, set to run here. Green lights on. They're ready. And racing, Australasian Art began okay, gets to third. Spring Timmy back to last, but hooks deep. The early leader is Golden Delta. Spring Timmy's wide out. Australasian Art trying to bullock through the inside Black Hulk. Then came New Magic Girl. Last of all is Black Diesel. Well, Spring Timmy's gone from last to join the leader. Golden Delta takes over Spring Timmy. Australasian Art is late, but Spring Timmy. Oh, that's a big win on debut. Second place in Golden Delta. Third, Australasian Art. Fourth, a photo, Black Hulk or You Magic Girl, and Black Diesel last in. That was impressive. Spring Timmy was one of the worst away, was able to round them up, hook deep, and just strong to the line, 23-34 on a wet track. Number two, Spring Timmy takes it. Golden Delta was the first out of the boxes. She got a lead early, but Spring Timmy... he moved to the outside down the back. He was starting to really gain momentum. And Australasian Art, who in most of her starts so far, she's shown great early speed. Tonight she was about third or fourth away and wasn't a bad run. She got held up down the back. Four gets fourth, Black Hulk. It's 2, 8, 5, and 4. 23 and 34. A length and a half by three quarters. They went 9.06 early. And the run home was clocked in 14.23. To the